No, Joseph Lawrence's home wasn't vandalized overnight, and no, he doesn't have strange taste in Christmas decorations, but he is a Husker fan. No kidding. Anyway, standing guard over this collection of oranges and well wishes, the family's red dog, who also seems to bark out, "Go Big Red." Reading material is also available. However, I'd be a little bit more careful with a Time magazine that's a collector's item in these parts. Now, what's red, 4 feet high, and has a football and oranges adorning it? Well, whatever it is, it's hanging out in Lyle Valmet's front yard. He tells us it's a Nebraska N of snow painted red, and keeping its company, a Husker snowman with a warm spot in its heart for Big Red. Finally, how about poor Greg Dietz, who unfortunately isn't a Husker fan, but whose neighbors decided to make him one anyway, thanks to some spray-painted snow and other lawn ornaments.
I'm not too excited about Cornhusker football, really. It gets a little deep around here sometimes, and I don't know, somebody ruined my whole front yard. I don't understand.
Brave negative words, Greg. While you're at it, can I interest you in some additional home insurance? For NewsWatch 7 at 5, I'm Michael Scott.